गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास फोर, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्थी। सो स्टूडेंट, आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 15 एंड टुडे डेट इज 25/9/2020। सो बिफोर लेट रिकैप्चुलेट व्हाट वी हैव डन इन आवर प्रीवियस video. So in previous video we discussed the keywords of this chapter and things to remember. After that we started the book exercises of the chapter. So all of you open page number 90. Question number A, tick the correct answer. First question we have already completed. Property that belongs to everyone and not a single person, such a property is known as public property. Such a property is known as public property. Let's start with question number 2. They provide a playground for children to play games. They provide a playground for children to play games. So, first option is schools. So, student, first option is school. Markets and C is the bank. See student, they provide a playground for children to play games. So three options are given: schools, market, bank. So bank is the place where we deposit the money, or you can also kept your precious things, and even if you want to take the money, you can take money from the bank also. So bank is the place where we deposit the money. So this is not a right option. Then market is the place from where we buy the things. Is it clear? Market is the place we go to the market to buy different things, whether it is a eatable things or other things. Okay. And now school. In every school, there is a facility for the children to play the games. And games are, outdoor games are specially played in the playground. So, they provide a playground for children to play games. So, right option is schools. Now, this we have completed. Now the third question. Question number 3. Monuments are a part of our dash culture. Okay, so what are the option? Historical, B, cultural, option number C, social. So student, monuments are part of our dash culture. See, these monuments are built in the past by the different kings and even Mughal empires also. So these monuments are part of a dash culture, historical culture. Okay, so because these monuments are built in the past by the kings and even Mughal emperor also. Note down the answer. Question number 4. Small parks in the cities are maintained by So student,
सी
स्मॉल पार्क इन द सिटीज आर मेंटेन बाय ओके इन द
सिटी देयर आर पार्क फॉर द पीपल्स हु आर लिविंग इन दैट एरिया
सो नाउ इट इज आस्क्ड हु मेंटेन दिस
सो इवन इन द कम्युनिटी व्हेन आई टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 13 कम्युनिटी आवर कम्युनिटी एट दैट टाइम आल्सो आई एक्सप्लेन यू दैट इन ईच कॉलोनीज देयर इज अ पार्क एंड दिस पार्क इज मेंटेन्ड बाय RAS okay residential welfare association
first option is given individual
so a single person cannot do all these maintenance okay
it is not possible for the
individual
NGO is a non government
organization because it is not possible for the government to fulfill all the needs of the peoples So they also permitted some NGOs to take care of the people living in different communities. So that is
NGOs.
Is it clear? क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 सी द गवर्नमेंट कलेक्ट्स मनी फॉर द मेंटेनेंस थ्रू द डैश ऑन पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी ओके सो द गवर्नमेंट
collects money for the maintenance For the
So student, there are many public properties and that are the facilities provided to the people living in that area. So student,
now how the government collect
and see for all these, for the maintenance of these public properties, student, we are giving money for that in the form of a taxes or even when you go to parks or you go to museum or zoo or you want to do visit some monuments then
when we enter
we have to buy the tickets for that so these money from the ticket which is collected that is also used for the maintenance of these public property okay
so first option is profit it is not a right option sale And this is third option, that is the ticket.
Yes, this is the right option.
Now question number B. Fill in the blanks. First question, railway station and parks are dash so student railway station and parks are dash property so railway station and park
see anyone can go to the railway station if they have to catch the train then anyone can go to the railway station to catch the train In the same manner, in the parks, anyone can go. Okay? So, what are these students? These are not personal. These properties are not belonging to some individual person. So, what type of a property is this? This is a public property. This is a public property because in railway station, who want to catch the train? That person can go to the railway station and in the parks also there is no age limit also a person of any age group can go into the park also question number b throwing garbage So student, see throwing garbage in dash places is not a good thing. See, we daily clean our houses. Is it clear? So that we are fit and healthy. So throwing garbage in dash places is not a good thing. So if your surroundings are also clean, then only you are fit and healthy. So student, we should not throw garbage in the open places. And these open places are what? These are public places. Is it clear? We should not throw garbage in the open places. And these open places are what? These are the public places. School provide us food. School provide us with number of facilities like desk, dash and dash. See student, in the school there are many facilities for the students. Okay, in school there are many facilities are provided to the student, and here we are discussing few of them. Like when the student go to school, they have desks and chair, all these things where they sit, and on the table they put their books and copies for the written purpose also, for writing purpose also. So school provide us with number of facilities. So that is like desks, computer, and in the school who teaches the student, that is teacher. So there are many facilities provided by school, but there are only two options are there. That is the reason I have written computer, teacher. Okay. Otherwise, in the school, children get a clean drinking water facility. Okay. Library facility, music room facility, sports facilities, dance room facilities. So art and craft room is also there. So there are many facilities in the schools for the student. Okay, for the senior classes, laboratories are there where they can do the practical. Okay, so there are many facilities which are provided by the school for the students. Now, historical monuments are part of our dash pride. See, historical monuments are part of our dash pride. So what does it mean? The buildings which are built in the past by the kings and Mughal emperors. So these monuments are part of our dash pride. Hamare liye, hamare desh ke liye ye kya hai? Bahut hi garv ki baat hai. Theek hai? So historical monuments are part of our national pride. So note down, now see क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, प्लेस द थिंग्स इन द बॉक्स अंडर द हेडिंग्स. सो दिस क्वेश्चन आई एम गिविंग यू एज ए होमवर्क. सी द थ्री ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, वेदर इट इज अ प्राइवेट प्रॉपर्टी, कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी विच ऑल ऑफ दस यूज, और इट इज अ पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी. सो नेम्स आर गिवन, म्यूजियम, टैक्सी, रो, सिनेमा, क्लब, लॉन्स, पोस्ट बॉक्स, एयरपोर्ट, अपार्टमेंट्स, लिफ्ट, हाउसेस. सो स्टूडेंट यू मेक अ ऑन द टॉप यू विल राइट अ प्राइवेट प्रॉपर्टी, कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी एंड पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी. दोज थिंग्स विच कम इन प्राइवेट प्रॉपर्टी यू राइट ऑल थिंग्स बिलो प्राइवेट, दोज आर कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी राइट बिलो कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी, एंड दोज आर पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी यू राइट बिलो पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट टेक आउट योर क्लासवर्क कॉपी, टेक आउट योर क्लासवर्क कॉपी. नाउ वी विल सॉल्व, वी विल कंप्लीट द क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, दैट इज गिव शॉर्ट आंसर्स फॉर द following and write today date is 25. Okay, let complete this question also. Question number. Okay, let complete question number C, then we will write the question answers. Place the things in the box under the headings. Okay, now see, first option is private property. So museum, taxi, row, cinema, clubs, lawns, post box, airport, apartment, lift and houses. So out of all these, which can be a private property? Houses. Okay, which can be of a private property, that is your houses. Now second option is common property. okay, that is common properties are your taxi, row, club, okay, club, जैसे क्लब्स होते हैं कुछ हर क्लब्स होते हैं उसकी भी मेंबरशिप लेनी होती है ना, वहाँ सारे नहीं जा सकते हैं. इफ यू आर द मेंबर ऑफ दैट क्लब देन कैन यू कैन गो ओनली दैट. ओके, दैट इज द रीजन ये सब किस में आ रहे हैं, कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी में. इज इट क्लियर? लॉन्स, आफ्टर दैट टैक्सी, रो, लॉन्स, क्लब्स, अपार्टमेंट्स, एंड लिफ्ट. देखो लिफ्ट बेटा वही यूज करेगा जो उस अपार्टमेंट में रहता है, ठीक है. सो अपार्टमेंट क्या है, पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी नहीं है कि हर कोई वहां जाता है. इज इट क्लियर? सम फैमिलीज आर लिविंग देयर एंड द लिफ्ट इज ऑल्सो ए कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी बिकॉज दोज हु आर लिविंग इन द अपार्टमेंट दे आर यूजिंग द लिफ्ट फैसिलिटीज. ओके, अब देखो पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी, म्यूजियम, एनी वन कैन गो हियर. म्यूजियम, सिनेमा, पोस्ट बॉक्स, एयरपोर्ट्स, ओके. सो दिस इज द पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी, एनी वन कैन गो देयर इन द म्यूजियम और इन द सिनेमा, पोस्ट बॉक्स और एयरपोर्ट. सो स्टूडेंट दीज आर द पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टीज. थैंक यू.